Flabbergas. A woman member of parliament.
We have come here because we are proud of the major strides that this country has been able to make because of the wise, experienced, steady leadership of His Excellency General Yoweri Kaguta Museveni. One of the major facets and tenets of democracy is tolerance and existence of contrary views. Our brothers in opposition, the best they can do is to sell their ideology, which Ugandans know do not work.
People's views are very positive, except they lacked information. They were not having proper information. But today, when Honorable Paul Amor Omiya, the MP Dokolo North, gave them proper explanation and information and the details about the amendment of the bill, they understood.
I will represent your views. I will stand by you. Come rain, come sunshine.